Gracias, Keller. Un minuto.
Thank you. This is Yana Kourakis.
Every month I walk by Rue Lafayette near Gare du Nord in Paris, where three female Kurdish activists were gunned down in January. I would like to express my condolences to the families of these victims. I hope that the killings do not further unsettle the fragile peace process between Turks and Kurds. Thankfully, I'm pleased that last year's two-month hunger strike by hundreds of Kurdish prisoners and ordinary citizens came to an end without incident. But these events underline the importance of reaching a political settlement in the Kurdish question in Turkey. I call on the Turkish government to recognize Kurdish language rights in the public sphere and other fundamental civil liberties. The EU must do all it can to support minority rights in the candidate country of the European Union. The EU should support renewed efforts towards a political solution to the Kurdish issue and help put an end to the 30-year-old conflict which has cost 40,000 lives.
Gracias, Yana Kourakis.
Thank you. 1 minute. Frank van Hecken.
Thank you, Voorzitter.
Thank you very much, President. It is indeed very good that the European Union is trying to find a solution to the Turkish-Kurdish conflict. This has the upshot to the